Psalm 24, verses 9 and 10 say, "Lift up your heads, O gates, and lift them up, O ancient doors, that the King of glory may come in." Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. See, God doesn't just uninvited bust his way in. He actually gives us a choice to say, "God, I surrender to you. I trust you. I welcome you in." And so this morning, we're going to sing that together. And just again, as a church, declare, "Jesus, we want you more than anything else. We welcome you to have your way in our hearts this morning." So let's sing that together. His name.